Come on then, boys and girls. Follow me. Straight onto the bus. Michael, here we go. Come on.
Everyone can get onto the bus as quick as possible. Thank you.
Angel.
Morning,
nice
Angel.
To see you this morning. Good morning.
So is Grindr making more of an effort now?
I like your coat.
Yeah, and I like that he's making an effort. I mean, he's offering sort of help clean around the house and all of that, but I don't know. I feel like maybe he's trying a bit too hard.
Oh, yeah? I'm Tony.
Ali.
Okay, well done, boys and girls. That was very good behaviour. Well done.
Thumbs up all round.
Doing great, aren't you? Are you excited?
Yeah!
It's going to be a great day.
Well done. I fucking love kids.
Fuck! How the fuck did they find us? Snitches get stitches. Steve?
Beef is part of pirate radio culture. Goes with the territory.
What would Robin think if you went to war properly?
If I had to go war, so I'd sit down with her and watch Saving Private Ryan's and just make sure she knew that I might not come back alive.
Oh, no, 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 no. Stevie? Steve's? Steve's? No, not Steve's. Stevie? He's freezing cold. Do something. Stevie, talk to me, mate. Steve, hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, bro, I was sleeping, man.
You had your eyes open?
Yeah, I sleep like that sometimes. What are you saying?
Did they hurt you?
Who?
We've been attacked.
Oh, shit, Robin.
Sorry, mate. Ah, sorry, mate.
Hello? Yeah, get in. What? Oh. Okay, don't worry, mate.
Relax, relax, I'm coming, I'm coming. Okay, all right, bye. Oh, you all right? Just a bit of brown seepage from the roof. It's leaking again. All right? See you lot in a bit.
Maybe get a couple of me and you as well, though, Angel. Should we get one of the two of us?
Might go and check on Angel, see if she's all right.
Yeah, 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 no worries. Can we...
Oh,
yeah.
Shall I get up?
Yeah, just...
So what are you doing to get Mish back?
Look, I mean, look at me. Like, I don't want to be looking like this, but that's because I'm working hard, do you know what I mean? Like, done my hair, pretend I'm a nice person. Me and Raheem's just been having such a good laugh together, actually. The stuff he comes out with, he's mental. Do you want to go and chat to him? Yeah. I'm a likeable sort of guy. I know how to put it on, do you know what I mean? I constantly talk at someone with a massive smile on my face. Like, oh, where are we going to the museum? I'm so excited. How are you? What a lovely day. I love weather. And you look great today, and I love the way you're dressed. How are you? Well, I just can't wait to teach all these little guys about the Great War and Battle of Britain. So
Britain.
Britain, yeah. No, I just meant, like, because a lot of the battles, the little ones, took place on the beaches of Brighton, so, yeah.
Come on, boys, we need to get this done ASAP before the neighbours start talking.
I mean, fair play to whoever done it. It's quite neat, though, isn't it? Like, spray painting is quite difficult. Very freehand.
They've done a good job.
Yeah, they have. It's nice.
They've fucking
it's
done a good job, Stephen. Here,
start cleaning.
Sorry. Is that my toothbrush?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
God, just a random, unprovoked piece of graffiti.
Yeah.
Bloody racist, isn't
yeah.
it? Back at it. Hate crime. Get us out. Get us. Get me out.
Hurry up.
Right.
Come on, Steve, you're still on the S.
It takes a while.
I've done three letters.
Yeah, but I've got a smaller ratio, so I've got a toothbrush.
Well, at least we don't know what it said now.
It says, nicht get stit. It's like German.
Come on, guys, thank you. Straight through the two pillars, and you'll see the door. Good. What?
Hello?
Bates, are you with Bates?
Yes, bro.
Tim,
yes,
I'm not talking to him. I'm not talking to you, Bates.
But it's Cold FM.
Nah, mate.
We're under attack.
Don't care,
please, mate.
Mate.
Come back,
nah,
please.
Bro, I ain't coming back for shit. Man's grown up now.
Tell him about the graffiti and...
He said to tell you about the graffiti.
I don't care
about the graffiti. That's nothing to do with me.
Kurupt might die without you.
He died years ago.
You only left 2 weeks ago, mate.
Don't care, not my problem.
Why don't you deal with them little pussy holes yourself, yeah?
Sorry, just change.
Come on, everyone, straight in your groups of twos.
So are you worried that Cold FM will take Kurupt out?
I'm not worried, I know they're gonna do that. Cold will take Kurupt down now the leader ain't there. Do you know what I mean? They know the general has gone, so what are they gonna do? They're gonna go for the little prawns.
Yes, boss.
Yeah, I spoke to Grinder. We're on our own.
Okay, front and rear windows are very secured.
Shebsy?
Yes.
We're 5 stories up, mate. The easiest place to come through is the front door.
Yeah, good point. Let's check them out as well. Yeah. Cool, blimey, mate. That's a lot of cash, Stevie. You're doing your cage dancing again?
I know, it's my inheritance. I didn't get paid for cage dancing. That was just voluntary. No, I don't think money's changed me at all. Like, I bought a new pair of trainers. But no, apart from that, like, I haven't changed. Like, literally, I haven't changed. I've got the same clothes on that I had before the money. We're just going to shoot to the shop, Nana, and we're going to get some stuff to reinforce the door. Keep your money safe.
Right. Looks like that. Hello, boss.
Oh, perfect. Security.
Yeah, that's a good bit of kit.
That's good, yeah. Locks. That's a good one.
Look at the girth on that.
That's at least 3 inches.
Oh, they got a safe. Maximum strength. Oh, digital steel safe.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to get one of them. Oh, Shabtu.
Yeah?
I beg you distract that geezer so I can just run out of this. Cause...
What? You're not just going to pay for it?
Oh, yeah, I could just pay for it.
Get it.
I'm gonna
get it, mate.
I'm gonna treat myself.
Treat yourself, mate.
Hello.
Hello.
I'd like to buy this today.
Great.
Great. Also, just a couple more bits. Don't worry, I'm paying for all this. It's not. As well.
You've got a lot down there, huh?
That is probably it, unless... Do you want anything else?
Listen, boss, do you sell porta-potties?
No, sorry.
No? I'll tell you what, I'm just going to get some air fresheners then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
OK, guys, listen up! Everyone, listen up. OK, so you all know who your groups are. Now, we're going to be handing out some worksheets to your team leaders. Now, the first group to get all the questions right wins.
Wait, what? A competition? What do we win?
You win the title of best group.
Wait, let me get this. So if we win, it means we're better than everyone else in here, yeah?
I suppose so.
OK, just come here.
Right, wait, so what
we've
we
got to be the
to
best,
do,
yeah? Listen. You can't let any of these other little dickheads win, all right? Spudman, come on, yeah? Let's do this and don't fuck this up, yeah? The one thing I learned at school, yeah, was that I have to win at everything. Because back then, all the little kids used to laugh at me for losing and that. Not anymore, though. These days, I can walk through any playground like a man knowing that I'm better than any of these tiny little neeks. Now he's laughing. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Leave the snow ones behind, come on!
Wow. Yeah. You just need to stay in your pairs, yeah? And Angel, you're going to go in a pair of Mummy,
right.
Yeah?
I want to go with Carly.
Yeah, right, but blood is thicker than water, Angel, so you're not. Why wouldn't you just go in a pair of me? You've always gone in a pair of me. Ever since you were in my tummy, we've always been a pair.
But she's my best friend.
Well, who's Mummy meant to be pairs with?
If they come in now, I'll be like, oh, no! Don't come in. Whack! Do you hear that?
All right.
Oh. Thought you were the Cold FM boys.
No.
Thank God for that.
It's got the air freshener.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
Look what I've got. Get it all in.
Sick, is that safe?
Yeah. Well, it's good to, keep my nan's money, like, safe, innit?
Yeah.
Means I can stop hiding it in her buggy as well. There's a couple different ones, but I went for the electronic one.
Oh,
so
nice.
You just lock it, put in a random code, and then Bang. No getting into that.
So what's the code?
It's random.
Yeah, but it's like a secret code. And then you put your secret code in.
Exactly. No
and then
one
it
knows.
Opens it. No but one. Now you can't open it because you don't know the code.
Yeah, but only I know the code. That's the whole point.
So put it in.
Yeah. Can't remember what the...
Exactly.
The random...
Fuck me, Steve. You're an idiot.
Planes. Got big wheels, hasn't it? It's like a car. This one's sort of a sausage shape and this one's more sort of, yeah, sort of greyish. And this is a photo, which is in black and white because they couldn't afford colour film in those days, so.
When did the war end?
Oh, right, we're doing the worksheet, are we? Often. Okay, so if we don't know the answer to a question, we need to do some research. And how do we research?
We can look at the information points next to each
other. No, incorrect. Angel, do you know the answer?
Google?
Yeah, good. Okay, so everyone get their phones out, please.
Isn't that cheating?
Shh. Fingers on lips, everyone.
Hurry up, you freak!
Get your phones out, though, sir.
You're in the back, hurry up! Come on, quick! Wait, stop. Is this a Spitfire? Read the sign! Is it a Spitfire?
I think it's really sweet that Grindr's making an effort. And obviously there is a saying, too little, too late. And I'm not saying that I'm saying that saying, but obviously it could potentially be too little, too late, I guess. Yeah, watch this space.
Oh, you're learning not to be a little freak for once. Come on! Hurry up! Jesus, hurry up, you freak! Is there actually something wrong with you? Because if you is, then we'll leave you behind. Well, then come on! Oh, what? There's loads of planes! Whoa. You're never going to find it!
Whoa. This is what they do in the films. Normally works, actually. Yeah, no, I'm only getting loud beeps. Give me the bat.
Shabzi.
There's more.
How'd you break into a safe?
You want to use that?
Cool.
He fucked it, Steve.
We need to draw a plane. Get to the front. Get to the front and draw it when I'm in it. Oh, this is sick. Oh, we'll blow all the other teams' heads off, won't we?
Yeah!
Oh, come on in, let's go. You, draw that flag. You having fun, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you having fun or not? Do you want to five detentions? Okay, so are you having fun, yeah?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, we're having such a good time with these.
No.
Oh, you, come on. Do you want to get out?
All done, boss. So look at this. Got all the keys here, mate, yeah? That one's for the top one, okay? This one there. That one for that one. That one for that one, this one for that one. So they're all here, okay, boss? So
if your station is secure enough, then no one should be able to get in. It don't matter what they do on the outside.
Do you mind getting that one, actually? Just getting that and the bottom one. Ready? One, two, three, and lift.
You seen that film Panic Room with Jodie Foster's in?
Yeah.
We're going for that sort of vibe.
Right, because you said there were seven, but
yeah.
I see four.
Yeah, there's four on here, but there's actually seven locks on the door. There's three ghost locks, and they're actually the most impenetrable. No one's going to be able to get into this place, man. I'm telling you this now.
Right, no.
I'm just going to take this up to the top of the blocks and chuck it off. Try and, like, smash it open.
All right, Steve.
See you in a bit.
All right, mate.
Right, let's test her out.
Integrity test, yeah?
Yeah.
Good idea. Let me just...
What have you done?
Shit,
I left the keys in there, so we're locked out, sorry.
Oh, you fucking donkey. Robin's in there.
A good idea.
Robin! Listen, there's seven keys on the counter.
She's not saying anything, man.
Are you thick? She doesn't even speak English yet. She's not going to understand your weird stupid accent.
Of course.
Robin! Robin! Stay calm! Daddy's going to save you!
V-I-E-T.
N.
Wait. N. Yeah.
A.
A. M. M. Okay, good.
Tony, S.
Come on!
If I could just have you. Can you just take it down a notch? We need these worksheets to last till the end of the day.
Going on here. Someone's no worried about losing. Trying to slow us down, are you? Trying to get in my head. Ain't happening, mate. Let's go. Come on. Quick. Oh, sick. Chinook. Let's get in.
Right, just ignore him. Mr. Zagrafas, obviously, he's a little bit excited.
Fuck's sake, Mum, we should have brought the weapons out with us. We're vulnerable. Fuck! Oh, shit. Hi, Roche. How are you? No, everything's fine. Yeah, cool. Yeah, cool. Just at a studio with Robin and the boys. Cool. I'm not saying cool loads, everything's fine. Yeah, I can get milk.
This is definitely going to work. It's going to go for the launch.
Sorry, that's mine.
I didn't think about this bit.
Excuse me, mate. Can you just look after that for me?
What would your nan want to do with the money?
That's partly the stressful thing about having the money is I don't really know what she wanted me to do with it, so I'm just holding on to it for now, like, and just spending it on just little things like essentials, like food and like weed and that. Oh, thanks, you lot. Safe for that.
That'll bundle it.
Excuse me. What's she doing? She just fucked off with the money. Sorry, bruv. No, that's. Bruv! It's actually my. It's my heritage money. Oh, fuck's sake. Waste of money, innit?
Angel, do you want to go and have lunch with Mummy? Should we scooch up so I can just fit in?
There's no room.
Right. You all right?
Yeah, you all right?
How's the quiz going? You got many left?
Well, how many have you got left?
Oh, fuck knows. My group of them stuck up little bitches. You made your own packed lunch?
Yeah, mine are.
Did you leave the crust on your sandwiches, though?
Yeah, it's actually quite long to get them off. I don't even mind about this anymore. Changed quite a lot, so. Oh. It's quite dry, the crust, isn't it? That's better.
Look, I've got caught hanged, mate. This normally works.
I can't wait anymore, Shabzi.
What?
This is insane.
What?
Robin, I'm coming. Daddy's coming!
Easy, baby, what's the door? Oh, my God! My door!
When you're a dad, you sort of get this superhuman strength. Right, if your child is at any risk, you basically turn into Wolverine. But obviously without the blade bursting out of the skin and that. So that'd be hard to look after a baby with all that madness going on.
Daddy's here, I'ma save you. I'm sorry about that. I'll never leave you again.
Look at this. Oh my God.
What's it saying, is it?
Yeah.
Is it gone?
Yes, my locks are definitely broken, which is a real shame because they were put on beautifully.
Yeah, we're open to attack right now, mate, and we don't even have a front door, so yeah. Please.
Okay, listen, mate, I'll tell you what. If it does come down to a fighting situation, they're going to have to get through me first, isn't it? Yeah. I'm getting sick of it, mate. If they come down, what I'm going to do, first thing, yeah, right in the eyes, yeah? Grab them by the throat, like that, bang, yeah? Yeah, ankle. I know so much about fighting, yeah? And when it comes to fighting, you don't need to punch a man.
Wait there one sec.
Show me.
You grab him by the throat, he's out.
Yeah.
Body lock. Look, body lock like that. Yeah, like that. And then tickle him. Look, you can even tickle him.
He wakes up. He's pissed himself on the floor, lying there.
That's too far, man.
Yeah, sorry, mate. Chabadi G, I'm not fucking with him again. No fingerprints, no blood. It's cleaner. Apart from the piss, obviously.
You know? Just do the door.
Yeah, sorry, man.
The army men were so fit then, weren't they?
Yeah. Reminds me a lot of myself back in the radio days, a few weeks ago.
Yeah, just real strong, proper men saving the world.
Yeah, like I used to in my lyrics.
Do you not miss it? Like, I feel like this isn't you. You're not a teacher, you're a soldier.
You're right. Even my mum used to say it. She used to say I was a brave little soldier. Of course I'm not a teacher. Teachers are pathetic. I'm built for more. I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier.
What? Stevie? Hey. Is that you?
Yeah, man. What's happened to the fucking door?
Oh, hold on, one minute.
They come.
No.
They've been here?
No, I'll explain later. We had a bit of an issue, but it's cool.
Steve, you got it open, yeah?
Yeah. Had a bit of a crystal maze moment in the car park, but I got most of it back.
Right, then. Are you fuming at me about the money?
Yeah, I'll put it all under the bed again, because it's safer there, isn't it?
Steve, take the bat.
What?
Take it. You're on guard duty.
Have I got to hit people? I've never hit anyone. How long have I got to be on guard duty?
You're doing 12 hours on, 12 hours off.
We need to invent some sort of password or something.
All right, cool.
Jesus.
Listen up, people. I've got a little announcement to make. Shh, come on, turn around this way. Being here today has inspired me, and it's made me realise that I shouldn't be here. I'm a general. I've got my own war to fight, the Cold War. And I'm ready to die for my lyrical freedom. Because I am Kurupt FM, and no one can take me down.
Would you mind,
Raheem, mate, you wouldn't understand, yeah? My work here is done. The kids know what they're doing. I've inspired them already. And to be honest, I'm bigger than all this teaching bollocks, yeah? Right now, I'm needed on the front line. Mish, I'll see you soon.
This is your time.
It is my time.
All men have to fight. A real man does what needs to be done. No, he's not scared, and he doesn't care what other people think.
In a bit. Make sure you lock into 108.9, yeah?
That's the kind of man that I want. Someone who fights for what he believes in and looks good in a cap.
OK, if your group joins me over here...
We got to be ready for war, for whatever happens, mate. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Ready to die.
If we're going to go out, we got to go out like men, mate. Go out in a blaze of glory, you know?
It's the return of the general. I think I'll be remembered as one of the great leaders of our generation. I miss this place. Before me, you had people like Churchill, that Brer with the little tash that used to shout loads. You know, powerful leaders that inspired the people. Back to take control of my station. Yeah, yeah. Boys!
Who's that? Who's that?
Deal with it, Steve. Please deal with it.
What do you mean?
What? What's going on?
Come on, man.
Just me.
You're going to have to fight them.
On my own.
Main. Yeah. I need to be protected.
It's my first shift. I'm not ready for this.
Stevie, listen. I got you, don't worry.
What the fuck? I can hear you not talking.
What's the password?
I don't know what a there wasn't a password when I was last
here. Is that Grindr?
It does kind of sound like Grindr.
Yeah, it was. It could be doing an impression. They've got him tied up or something.
True.
Hello?
Sorry, mate. Could you say the password, please, mate?
Hello. Kurupt FM?
Oh my God.
Oh. Got it. Oh.
Come here. Come here. Get it out.
Throughout my whole life, I've always thought, what will Grindr do?
Daddy's back, all right?
Yeah.
Nothing can harm you now.
So good to see you, man.
Yeah.
Because look what he's done for me. We're on Brentford's biggest pirate radio station, and I'm 31 years old. I've accomplished a lot.
Welcome home, mate.
Please, Steve, mate. I ain't staying at this shithole. I'm only back for radio.
Fair enough.
I'm here to show everyone that Kurupt FM is not to be fucked with, because we're the biggest, baddest, roughneckest radio station in the land, like.
Trust me.
Best believe. That's for fuck's sake. She's paying for the station for a start, yeah? No chicks at radio.
Fair enough.
Yeah, and hurry up, we've got things to do.
Time to jump. There's monkeys everywhere. Yeah!
Yeah. Angel? Angel, why don't you go and kill the Nazis in your bedroom?
Yes, Mum.
Yeah. Good girl.
You could have helped.
Sorry, man.
Just bring your baby along to everything. The most damaging thing you can do to a pirate station is take down their aerial.
Yeah.
Come on.
I might have to catch you up, but we did something even more clever. We took down our own aerial.
Exactly. My little idea, actually.
Yeah.
This way, they'll never find it.
Oh, yeah, yeah? Outside on the cold FM, fuck
yeah,
you, I'm thinking inside, yeah? If you lot are listening, yeah, I'd love to see you try and take down our aerial now, mate,
exactly,
yeah?
Exactly, yeah.
No pirate in their right mind would ever keep their aerial at their station.
It's a double bluff.
Yeah.
It's so stupid. They're like, oh, surely they wouldn't do that, would they?
Yeah.
It's unthinkable.
Idiots.
Fucking dickheads.
Sweet knees by the G to the B. Hey. Typical stars of the G. What's wow. The I-N to the D. Bad boy MC inside the committee. When I'm on a mic, you know we're getting diddy. Corruptive and that's my shamuna today.
Outside lady makes share. Making man remember that man is a general out here. Man's back in another place.
Yes. MC grinder, back like I never left. And I stay high like the peaks of the Everest. Old school like booking flights through teletext. Who put the microphone beneath the bed. I'll deliver you like FedEx.
Hey.
Or airmail.
Is it good to have grinder back, fella?
Come here.
It's like, you know when you need a shit on the bus,
yeah.
But there's nowhere you can go and it's just getting more painful and painful, and then you think, fuck, I'm going to actually shit myself. Grinder's like the McDonald's in the horizon. It's coming closer. I get there and it just flies out.
Yeah.